music that you're about to hear, became The Dream. It's a collaboration between Rochdale Music Service and the Francis Lalard School in Goron. We welcome you very with our hearts to the Royal Albert Hall from Goron in North France. This piece of music is a collaborative work. It's a collaborative work that's been put together with ideas from everyone in this 71-piece orchestra. They worked with Tim Steiner in Goron, exploring new ways of working, experimenting with improvisation, coming up with small musical material. They worked in Rochdale with Tim Steiner, and they only came together 4 days ago. The music has been carved out of their experience as an orchestra, their common experience creating material, making material, and then performing it. When music is created this way, it means that the music which is played on the stage is owned by the young people who are playing before you. And I'm going to let Tim Steiner and the Dream Orchestra take you to a very magical place.